racist so-called social websites. Social websites, according to research, more divide than unite. It is very easy to surround yourself by invisible frontier, by a border which is protected against intruders, and as I said, without necessity of firing a gun, just using your fingers. It gives you more tranquil life, one idea life, one choice life. But that is at the same time a recipe for falling, disappearing the art which is the key to a better future. Act of dialogue, talking to each other, communicating with each other.
Ulrich Beck, great German sociologist, coined a very fortunate concept of zombie ideas. And I think that the sovereignty of nation state is such a zombie idea. Zombie idea is an idea which is actually dead, but pretends that it's still alive. That's my answer. I don't, unfortunately, have anything to say. But I have trust. I have trust in inventiveness of humanity, because it's not the first crisis in history, really. History is a string of crises going from one to another. And each time there was some solution sooner or later found.
Ogni grande città del mondo, al giorno d'oggi, è una collezione di diaspore. Diaspore di religioni, di linguaggi, di culture, di etnie. Come vivere al meglio tali condizioni? Sennett ha elaborato una formula tripartita che io adatto leggermente. Verso i cittadini stranieri ci vogliono informalità, apertura e cooperazione. Informalità significa che non servono norme scritte. Le regole emergono nel corso della collaborazione. L'apertura equivale a farsi carico di un doppio ruolo: essere insegnanti ma anche allievi, perché gli stranieri costituiscono una risorsa culturale. Nella collaborazione, infine, non ci sono né vincitori né vinti. Ognuno dà il proprio contributo, senza che ci sia la tendenza ad avere ragione e a fare.
The whole idea of culture, the whole activity of culture is to find the way of living with the knowledge of mortality. That is the big question. I think the culture is supplying all sorts of solutions.
The thing I wanted to tell you is that I came to the conclusion that also, mind you, I'm not swearing that I'm right. It is just temporary settlement, temporary statement, my present view. Well, I don't know whether I will be again in Aarhus speaking, but I'm a very old man. But in case I do, I can't guarantee that I won't change my mind. Anyway, at the moment, my idea is that we live in a period of interregnum. And I think that the attractiveness of the new type of friendship, Facebook type of friendship, I call it, is precisely in that. That it is so easy to disconnect. It is easy to connect, to make friends. But the greatest attraction is the facility of disconnecting. Just imagine if you have an
example. Example, look, if you really want unity, solidarity, happy joint life, better society, and so on, so on, you have to master tremendously difficult art. Master the art of living with people who think and act differently than you do. Without that, there is no hope. Thank you.